We successfully moved, removed both of our sleeves, and this is what we're left with. The jacket that's going to be turned into the vest. The next thing we want to do is remove the structure and the shoulder pad of the suit in order to make it less like a jacket, make it a little more flat. Although we are going to leave the horsehair inside of the suit.